Hey, this is Cycling Explorer giving you my May update for the Scioto River constructions going on here in downtown Columbus along the riverfront. Come on with me, let's see what's changed. Obviously, you can see there's at least a tree here. There's a bunch of them that are planted along here, and I'll give a span so you can see it in a second.
Thanks for watching. Now don't forget to subscribe.